This week, when saints go marching. Noah Franz was interested in acquiring a touchless hand sanitizer, but why buy it when you can build it? Franz prototyped the circuit, created a simulation, designed the printed circuit board, and soldered his vision into reality. Franz is one of 18 students participating in a pair of winter research projects with Dr. Michelle McColgan. The students had built momentum in class by the end of the fall semester, and Dr. McColgan refused to let it stall.
It's really rewarding that I can provide that opportunity. I feel like it keeps me engaged. This is what we're about. This is what Sienna is about. So it's hard. It's easy to just say, I'm going to take the 3 months off, or I'm going to work on my own projects. But I think when you have a community, to just let it lack doesn't seem like it's as important to you as you say it is. So I wanted to make sure students knew that this is a community, and I think we have things that we can work on.
The students have spent the winter developing circuit boards and apps that will be used by Dr. McColgan in future classes.
You're basically taking something from a design somewhere or making your own design and you're building it into a tangible thing that's useful.
Both groups collaborated on Slack, a communications platform that uniquely brought the students and faculty together in a virtual environment.
We were all a community, we did team-based learning, and I think everyone wanted to keep that feel that feeling of working together in a team.
And it's not just physics students. Taeyoung Giordano is majoring in business, but found a role on the team.
I knew I was interested in research, because I knew about it through my brother, but I wasn't really expecting to even be considered for it as a freshman, so that was really cool.
As for her brother, the experiences he's gotten through research with Dr. McColgan is pretty cool too.
I've gone to many conferences and places that I wouldn't expect to be at, and I also got to learn a lot more than I anticipated.
And finally, Brian Canny has always enjoyed painting, but for the first time, he's using campus as his canvas. The program coordinator for student activities and leadership development wanted the students to experience a homey feel upon their return.
I thought that the homey feel for at least the building and Sienna as a whole is part of why Sienna is so great. And I felt like that was something we were missing.
Of course, every artist needs inspiration, and Kenny has two sources, the Sienna spirit, naturally, and also the allure of springtime. Until next time, when the birds are chirping, the sun is shining, and the saints go marching.